Welcome back to People Sunday. Hollyoaks is coming up in a few minutes, but first, they're here all day, so let's talk to them properly. They've obviously got a Brit, but could BAFTA be heading their way too? Well, with an appearance in Hollyoaks next week, it could be happening. It's McFly! Yeah! My favourite! Maybe clap for yourselves, you've got loads of people here to do that. Okay, let's just keep it real. Acting. Obviously, it's all happening. Tell me, were you nervous, or were you like, we're kind of doing this anyway?
Well, you've probably been nervous. You had the most lines.
Tom, huge role. Huge starring role.
I'm going to cringe so much when he's on.
Oh, we'll watch it in a minute, then you can
cringe. Oh, no.
So, no, tell for people, obviously, if they haven't been on TV yet, so what are you doing? You're waiting tables at Il Nosh. What's your role?
We're performing on it, and there's a little scene before we perform.
Oh, my God, let's just see it. I can't even hold back with it. Let's just see it. Here it is.
You pushed me away. This time you pushed me one step too far. Now you've blown it.
Mate, I don't know what your reasons are, but that wasn't just any girl who walked out on you then. That was destiny. You know, the thing about destiny is she's your best friend or your worst enemy.
I don't know what to say. Okay, so you did manage to plug the single. You performed Falling in Love.
Yeah.
Other bands that have played are Saturdays, Get Cake, Wear Cake, Fly. Do you think that you kicked ass more than they did on Hollyoaks? Do you think you rocked it more?
Probably not. Possibly not, no. Yeah,
possibly not, because they're all hotter.
Yeah.
Sexier, tighter dresses.
Yeah, being on Hollyoaks makes you feel really ugly.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Because everyone's so beautiful. Everyone's so,
yeah,
good looking.
Yeah.
Okay, now let's not lie. This isn't the first acting that you've done. There was Just My Luck. Don't know if anyone caught that. I watched it a few times. How did it feel to return to acting?
Oh, very natural.
Sure.
Yeah.
Organic.
Organic, like we've
never been away.
Wow.
Yeah.
And obviously, the tabloids have been attacking your love life, Danny. Absolute nightmare for you. What does it feel like to suddenly have your love life splashed all over the place? That's quite new for you, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It's a bit weird, but what can you do?
What can you do? I mean, you're going out with a hot girl. It's not your fault. Right?
Well, not anymore. Well, what do you mean? Which hot girl?
Emma Rigby from Hollyoaks.
I'm going out with her.
You just had a little, like, date?
No, I just fancied her.
You just fancied her? Was it reciprocated?
Huh?
Was it did you fancy you too? okay, so the Hollyoaks episode isn't on until next week, but for right now, we just have Hollyoaks... Sons McFly. For now, they're the lovely McFly boys.